2002, the MSX virus was confirmed to be present in the Bredor Lakes, and by 2004, our prosperous oyster fishery had almost disappeared.
You mean we don't have any oysters left?
Not quite. Some oysters survived MSX, and as they become resistant to the virus, they may flourish again. But it was a tough lesson on invasive species.
Bredor Lakes are golden.
Help keep it that way.